Hello, everybody. It's King Emmanuel, or Manny. I changed my YouTube name. So, we're gonna be doing Rocket League 2 of them. I'm not gonna play online, I'm just gonna do an exhibition. Soccer. Gonna do this one. 1-on-1. I gotta change the settings back for normal. So, settings default. Spot. I'm saying, oh, game speed default. There we go. This is the first time you guys have ever heard my voice in this one. I'm just gonna be voice. I know some people are gonna be able to see the conversation. I haven't played in a while. Try to hit the wing or so. I'm gonna be doing a broadcast, not a broadcast, but another video. Please, I'm gonna be doing another video pretty soon. I don't know what it's gonna be about. Should it be about 2K, my career, or should it be about something else? Just tell me in the comment section below. Really? Wait, this could be the one. Hey, caveman. So yeah, think about the new mic setup. Do you like it? Or, I mean, is my voice okay? Because this is my first time ever making a video on PS4 with a mic. I mean, I don't have a mic. I'm just doing it off my computer. Just go to remote play, like, just type it in the search bar. Remote play, and then it will be there. And then it will be there. You just click the first one and you just download it. But then at the bottom, you gotta show what you got, a Mac or a Pro or a PC. And it automatically adjusts to it. And then you can turn on your, and you can turn on your mic once you start doing the remote play. So yeah, this is my first time doing that. I found it out like last year, but I didn't really know how to use it at first. So yeah. Oh, I just sent it up. Can I hit it? A go. So after this, I'm gonna be doing one more. After this one, I'm gonna just be doing one more round. Is that a save? That should be a save. Thank you. That's on me right there. It's on me right here. It's on me right here. It is all right here. You gotta remember to do Need for Speed next, Need for Speed Rivals. So, let me know if you guys want to do that. If you guys want. I do broadcast, but I don't have a mic. So I just use this for the next broadcast. So yeah, it's gonna be pretty exciting. Hit this. You guys just tell me what you want to do. You guys want Injustice 2? You guys want Injustice 2 next? Tell me if you want Injustice 2. Alright, this is our last match. And then I'm gonna... I told you guys, I'm kind of I can't believe I set myself up. Dang. Okay, this should be it. There it is. Oh, he did jump right over. Oh, crap. That was a bad idea. That was a bad idea. Not going. Bad. Can I set it up? For me? Oh! Hey, for me! Oh. Come on, I cannot let him tie up. Getting him right now. I cannot let him tie the game right now. I can't. I'm not willing to, and I can't let him. Right here. A cannot find it though. I'm gonna get cards for each of them, but this one's gonna be a full let's play, not just a random, like, I won't play it unless I'm gonna make a video. I'm just not gonna play cards for each of them. I'm grateful that I got 4 points, but I don't remember me getting them at all. Don't you dare. Hitting it! Thank you. I was just about to say, why am I hitting it towards my goal? Like, really? Oh, this it? This it right here? That's it. Whoop. I'm just going to hit it first. And we won. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Peace out.